Listen up, kiddos. You have one chance. One chance only to get this routine right. And I mean perfect. In the words of Beyonce. Did you woke up like this? Huh? Did ya? I sure hope so. Cause listen up, if this routine is not flawless, I will end you. Career crushed. Justin Timberlake circa bye 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 era, do you have something to say? Didn't think so. Do two things for me, take the ramen off your head. Second, do less talking, more killing my choreography, eh? It's a verb. Look it up. And Taylor. Tay-Tay, as the kids call you these days. Look at this adorable outfit that's clearly meant for Adora the Explorer doll hip-hop edition. Listen, just because I'm literally 75 years older than you does not mean you can put on this cute little face and expect to get whatever you want. That is adorable. Use $20. Don't spend it all at once. I like it. All right, kids. Time to get this show on the road. Cue music!
Take a moment for yourself. Get close with the lights down low. You and I and no one else. I get the feeling that I wanna explode. Baby, you grab my attention. Tension, burning fever. Take me to another dimension tonight.
So, how would you describe your teacher to us?
He never brags me with money or puts me down all the time.
Right? He sounds like such a motivator.
$20 then.
He's amazing.
He's great. That's awesome.
I'm more than great. I am.
So what are your methods to teach? How do you teach them?
I like to really understand my students and really understand their backstory so I can motivate them.
That's great.
I also beat them with a stick.
All right, well, you know, sometimes we need discipline, right? These kids need to be disciplined or to become great dancers.
Kids today are soft.
Exactly.
They're soft like marshmallows.
All right, I completely agree with you. You know what I mean, gummy bears. You know what I'm saying?
I said marshmallows.
That is great. It's so inspirational for me to see how much you really love and adore your students.
I hate kids.
All right.
This interview is horrible. My life is over. This is literally the worst ever.